The new company car of the year.
The winner is the Mercedes-Benz E-Class.
The new company car of the year is packed with the latest technology, which makes it one of the safest and greenest in its class. Adding to this is a big step up in driver enjoyment, thanks to refined drivetrains and enhanced chassis, high residuals, fuel efficiency, resulting in low running costs.
Well, a huge congratulations on your second award this evening.
Thank
How does it feel?
Obviously, we're delighted. I mean, E-Class for us is the absolute pinnacle of the Mercedes-Benz range. And no doubt it's a real tour de force for us in terms of technology, drivability, efficiency. So for us, absolutely delighted.
Do you have anything to share with the Fleet News readers who voted for you?
I just want to say thank you. You know, we've worked hard to really engage the Fleet community. And we take every customer, we really value those customer relationships. And absolutely, you know, we really are delighted that people have actually taken the time to vote for E-Class. Again, which I said before, is really the pinnacle of our Fleet proposition.
Wow, what does it mean to you guys as sponsors?
Well, I think it's just impressive to see the range of new product and capability and technology coming through. And I mean, the E-Class One, there were lots on the shortlist as well. I mean, it just shows how healthy the fleet sector is, just shows how important the fleet sector is to the UK economy, to what we do. So I think you see all of that in the awards tonight. Absolutely.
Do you have any advice for anyone entering next year?
Well, I think customer service comes first. You have to make sure you've got something that can appeal to your customers. And if you've got them at the heart of your business and you're building your product or your proposition or your service around it, you're going to be in the right place.